me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do?
Wanna kiss?
Bigyan kita.
Kung gusto mo ng hug,
sige magsawa ka.
Kung gusto mo ng sucks,
bibilhan kita.
Kung gusto mo ng juice,
itimpla kita.
Kung gusto mag-relax,
mamasas kita.
Sakay na!
Hello, the fish! Alam niyo ng balita? Retire na si Fides! Yay! Lagi ka na namin kasama! True! What's up, sup? What's up, sup? What's up, sup? Sup, sup? What's up, sup? What's up, sup?
You're happily retired now, hooray for you. Happily retired now, what you gonna do? There's books to read and golf to play, naps to take, have fun all day. You're happily retired today, hooray. Oh yes, you're happily retired now, hooray for you. Happily retired now, what you gonna do? All the kids must move away, there's nothing really left to say. You're happily retired today.
Remember me? Oh, I congratulate you for graduating from your corporate life. At least ngayon, marami ka ng oras para sa pamilya at para sa sarili. Marami ka ng pwedeng gawin na hindi mo nagawa nung ikaw ay nag-work pa. Hopefully, you will be enjoying your retirement and hindi ka maiinip. Actually, retirement is really good, and it's only your perspective that you will be enjoying your new chapter in life. Keep safe. Enjoy life even in this pandemic. God bless. Bye.
Kamali ay pipimutin ko.
Isa,
Ate Fides. Kamusta na? I hope you're fine, especially your family in this time of pandemic. Happy birthday and good luck on the next chapter of your life. I wish you all the best. Fish.
Hi Fides. Kamusta ka na? Balita ko birthday mo raw. 60 ka na? Parang hindi. Baka hindi ka bigyan ng senior citizen card ng munisipyo niya na hindi ka kasi lumaki eh. Joke lang ha. Pero alam mo, you look so young pa. But I'm glad na promoted ka na sa retirement stage of your life. Tomorrow will be a brand new day for you. Stress-free, welcome pension. Welcome to the club of the retarded. Masaya ako para sa'yo. Sana, hindi pa ito huli na mag-uusap tayo, magkikita tayo. Kasi alam mo, I don't know ha, pero mahirap kang ma-reach eh. Parang ako, you cannot see me. Pero, sana nga, kahit retired na tayo, magkakasama-sama pa rin tayo. And thank you for Father Ray, kasi nag-effort siya sa video na to. At napakaswerte mo kasi, imagine ikaw lang ang may video na hanggang pagtanda mo, papanoorin mo ito. Wow! Laki mo naman. Kami wala, kain, inom lang, tapos na, uwi, andam. Well, sabi nga, after the hard work of your life, sarili mo naman na intindihin mo. Always take care of yourself. Alam ko, maayos ka naman eh. In everything. In health, in family, in life. Sana, after this, ma-remind mo yung mga happenings natin in the past. And true Father Ray, ha? True Father Ray, I'm telling you. Nag-effort siya talaga. Thank you, Father Ray, ha? Ikaw lang nakaisip nito, ang galing mo. Imagine mo, for the rest of her life, papanoorin lang niya nito. Wow! Eh, samantalang, when you get old, nakaka-Alzheimer's na tayo, di ba? Or dementia. Sana nga, pagka wala ng pandemic, mag-reunion tayo. Yung mga retired. Pero sana nature naman, huwag na restaurant, puro kain-kain na naman yun, parang di na kayo nasawang kumain. Iba naman, yung bang ang attention natin is para sa atin, hindi para sa pagkain o para sa lugar lang. I mean, anything we have, pwede naman, hindi naman tayo choosy na, di ba? Basta, we love the place, we can talk, hindi yun, ano yung iba-iba na, pagdating yung ahiwalay din tayo ng interest, parang wala rin eh, hindi rin nakakainganyo. Pero, natutuwa talaga ako. Kasi, truth is, kahit hindi ako makarating sa despedida mo, o sa farewell party mo, sa retirement party mo, o sa birthday mo, eh, alam kong happy ka. Though, alam ko nalulungkot ka rin dahil mamimiss mo mag-work. When you wake up in the morning, magtataka ka, wala na akong gagawin. Wow, anong gagawin ko? Hindi lang yon. Mas maaga ka pagigising in the morning. The fact na wala ka ng trabaho at mananaginip ka na nagwo-work ka pa rin like me. For years bago ko nakalimutan managinip na nagtatrabaho pa ako. But I retired age 49. Kaya naman tingnan mo, lolang lola na ang kita Ellen mo. Pero sana nga after this, ma-enjoy mo yung life mo. Enjoy mo lang. Hindi ka tatanda. Sabi nga, tumatanda lang, kalabaw. Age is just a matter. Matter? I know. It's a number. I'm sorry. Hindi kasi scripted to eh. At saka, kahit anong gawin ko, hindi ko ma-prepare ang sarili ko ma-present na maganda sa'yo. Kasi nag-staycation ako sa ospital, may sinilip lang ako, hindi ako. Okay? So ngayon, dahil naka-video naman to, pwede mo ulit-ulitin to, pwede mo makikita lahat ng nakaalala sa'yo. Lahat na nangulit sa'yo, lahat ng kaibigan mo. Kahit magkahiwalay tayo ng office, hindi tayo nagkahiwalay. Kahit sa shuttle bus, feeling ko, we're still office mate. Enjoy mo lang ang retirement period mo, Fides. I'm happy for you. Good luck to the next level of your life. Enjoy lang. I love you, Fides. And I love you too, Father, for making this video successful. This will remind everything about us to Fides. Thank you. God bless you all. And please, take care of yourself. Be healthy. Always. Bye.
To my dear and kind-hearted, sinigang nasap, sarap. Fides, you are one of the blessed person able to reach retirement and still in good of health. To be with Miralcom, a company whom I am all praises, is one of the best things that happened to my life. Of course, second to knowing my Redeemer, the Lord Jesus Christ. Congratulations to you and all our friends out there. You have a good choice of venue. And lastly, with Meralco or not, let's enjoy our life's journey with God in our hearts. We cannot find eternal life anywhere else but from Him alone, the author and finisher of our faith. Remember, it's not a good life without Christ. Happy retirement to everyone. See you soon.
Sa lahat ng gusto mo. si Alex Adamos. Nag-retire ako sa Meralco in 2016. Nakasama ko si Fides sa Southline Design sa Santa Rosa nung bago pa lang ako sa Meralco. Siya ay mescro pa lang noon, pero hindi nagtagal na naging Meralco na rin siya. Wala akong matanda o maalala ang sekreto si Fides sa Meralco. Alam ko lang si Fides ay mabuting tao. Maayos kasama sa opisina, walang arte, walang intriga. Magaling pakihan ng trabaho. Pagkakaalam ko rin kay Fides, siya ay kapagmahal na anak sa kanyang ina at sa kanyang pamilya. Ang isang memorable lang sa akin natatandaan ko kay Fides ay yung lutong ng tawa niya pag naglolokohan sa opisina noon eh. Natatandaan ko pag si Rico Bungog Ortega tinutokso si Gary Talcal. Ay, naku, talagang hagalpak ng tawa yan si Fides sa kanyang upuan. Halos maihi at mahulog na yan sa kanyang silya eh. Ikaw talaga, Fides, oh. Okay na yung tukso eh, pero yung tawa mo ang masakit eh. Yun ang matindi eh. Pero okay lang, yun ang nagpapasaya sa opisina eh. Fides, welcome ka na sa Meralco Retiree. Good luck sa bagong phase ng buhay mo. At nagpapasalamat ako at nakasama kita sa trabaho, nakilala kita at naging kaibigan. Good luck and God bless you. Thank you. Cheers!
Happy birthday, Aling Fides. Wow, magre-retire ka na pala. So 60 ka na pala? Alam mo, parang di ka pa 60, no? Mukhang parang 59 ka lang, no? Kidding aside, no? Parang kailan lang, no? Nung assign ako sa South Sales kasama ng mga batch ko, cadet, no? Batch 4. That was way back 1995, no? Dun kita unang nakilala. At sandali rin lang tayo nagkatrabaho dahil nalipat na rin ako ng Ortigas around mga last quarter ng 1997, no? Ang alam mo, ang naalala ko na lang ngayon, no, very vaguely, ay yung pag pinatawag mo ko, no, tinutoks mo ko, tinatawag mo akong Ariel. So mabuti na lang na reconnect tayo sa social media through FB a few years ago, kaya nagigreet pa rin kita pag birthday mo, no. Anyway, congratulations, no, on your retirement. Welcome to the club, no? Sabi nga nila, di naman talaga tayo nagre-retire, no? We are just given, kumbaga, new sets of tires, bagong mga gulong, no? Gulong ng buhay. So excited ako para sa iyo, because of what the Lord has in store for you, perhaps in the coming years, as you put on, no, yung bagong sets of tires mo, no? I pray that the Lord would bless whatever endeavors or pursuits you may have in the future. May your years ahead be more meaningful and fruitful. At ang aking prayer sa iyong 60th birthday is that all may go well with you and that you may be in good health, no, lalong-lalo na sa panahon natin ngayon. And more importantly, no, yung spiritual health ay maging mas masagana at mas okay. So happy 60th birthday once again, and congratulations on your retirement. God bless you and your family richly.
Ay, gusto kong tinapay, ate, kuya, gusto kong kape. Lahat ng gusto ko ay susundin mo. Ang magkamali ay pipimuti ko.
Hi Fides! Mula rito sa kagubatan ng Virginia, binabati kita ng happy birthday and happy retirement. Sana ma-enjoy mo yung birthday at ang iyong retirement. God bless!